Wipro Elite Preparation Essay Writing by Talent Battle. In this video, I have written some of the sample essays so that you can get an idea what exactly essay writing consists of. So first one, will Digital India mission become successful? Discuss merits and demerits of going towards the digitalized world. So here, the essay should consist of four parts. First one is that introduction. Second is positive points, negative points, and then conclusion. Now, here I have written a sample essay for will Digital India mission become successful. I have also listed some merits, demerits, that is advantages, disadvantages of going towards the digitalized world. So here the first paragraph, let's take a look for first paragraph. So here I have given what is Digital India campaign. And when was it launched? It was launched on 1st July. If you know this exactly, you can write. Otherwise, you can say that it was launched by our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi. And what it actually is, what is exactly the aim of Digital India? Digital India was brought into action to ensure all government services are available to citizens electronically. Okay, try to define it in your own words, but tell what it is. Okay, now I have also given the aim. The campaign also aims to make the country digitally empowered in the field of technology. Now, second part, the second paragraph is consisting of all the positive points. Some of the services provided through this initiatives are digital lockers, e-education, e-health, e-sign documents, handling capabilities, e-shopping, and a notational scholarship portal. So here, as a student, you might be knowing that there is scholarship portal. So you can write there is scholarship portal. You know you shop every day, so you can say that e-shopping has been given. E-education, because there is a website of MahaDBT also, e-health, digital lockers, everything. You can tell whatever you know what they have provided to us. Now, here we have to take some real life example to also tell about positive points. I have taken the example of demonetization. Because of demonetization, banking has been becoming online. Okay, banking has been affected tremendously. All the transactions we are performing are on the online platform. So I have given the names here, Paytm, PhonePe, Tez, etc. And the another example that I have given is a coolie from Kerala was able to crack the PSC services exam by using the internet on his phone. Okay, by using the e-education platform, he cracked the exam of PSC and he is a coolie. Now, this is the need, or these types of campaigns has to be taken so that people could get most of the benefits for that, and the results should be clear. Now, in the third paragraph, if you will check, these are all the drawbacks I have taken. So now let's check some drawbacks. That first is hacking. And it possesses a threat to digital transaction. Okay, whatever transactions you are performing of bank also, on bank account also, it is not safe. The second that I have listed is rural people find it hard. Okay, they find it hard to use all that smartphones and all the technology. Third, that is confusion while using digital payment methods might lead to deception. Now, people are also provided with internet, okay? They have provided Jio also. The internet prices have seen so much of decrease. So, people are provided with internet. Social media, computer games, messaging and going through websites are being addictive, okay? So, these are the drawbacks I have listed. You can also say that. Now, we have to discuss what is the conclusion. When you are going to write about conclusion, think possibility as a youngster what you can do for this topic, whether we can do something for this topic. Now we have discussed both of the points, both of the sides of this topic, but the real question is whether this campaign will turn successful. Okay, now I have also written, well, thinking positively, if we will able to use this campaign for development, only it can give positive outcomes. See, if you are going to only think about development, not about addiction and hacking upon all that, this is very important. This campaign is very important. India needs digitizing to stand in the world market. India is very late in digitizing, okay? There are certain countries who are at the top of digitalized country ranks, But India is not in that. India has came at this point of time. It was taken in 2015. So it is very late. India needs this type of digitizing. So what we can take measures to make this mission successful. So I have added one more point here. So we, the youngsters, should think how this campaign can be useful for rural people. Also, we need to find some security algorithms to overcome data insecurity. How you can make this useful for rural people? You can take some campaigns or some lectures, how to give them some of the idea how to do transactions, online transactions, or they have given passport services. You can go and tell them, you can go and tell in the rural areas. And also we need some of the best security algorithms to overcome data insecurity. So this, taking these kinds of measures, you can lead this mission to be a successful one. Okay, so these are the points I have covered in this topic. Let us check 2-3 more essays so that you can be very clear how should you write the essay. Marketing of a product or quality of the product. So here I have written 4 paragraphs again, and each paragraph explains something. Okay, the first paragraph tells you about what is marketing and quality. Okay, I could say that introduction for the same. Second paragraph is about only marketing, why you need marketing, and is marketing only enough, while third paragraph tells about quality, and last is conclusion. Now in Wipro Elite, you have the word limit of around 250, okay, 250 words. The word limit is between 200 to 300, but average we could take 250 words. So let's start. Now marketing or the product itself is emerging questions these times. So let us start. When you are going to start a topic, you start with a good question or good some quote or something like that. So this is an emerging question these times. Marketing means advertising people about the product and telling why they should buy the product. So I have given what is marketing here. Okay, what is marketing here? And the second one, that is second parameter of this topic, that is quality. So I've given what is quality mean here. So quality means features of product which makes it durable and resistant to defects. Okay, now let us discuss both of the points, or quality and marketing of the product. So you should add this, like let us discuss, in addition to. Okay, now let we have seen two both of the sides of the topic, let us check out the conclusion. You should add this adders. Now second point, that is marketing. So I have written marketing, how it has been influenced, or how people are influenced by marketing. Marketing has become part of consumers' life, and you see so many marketing schemes across various forms of media. Okay, they not only catch the customer's attention but sustain it as well. This ensures that products are only as important as marketing campaign unleashed to promote them. Now I have given an example here. You can give any real life example like Xerox or Cadbury. These are not anything that is reviewing your product or that is telling your product, but those are the companies of Cadbury's. You can see how much marketing they have done here. So after all, fairness creams promise there impossible, and yet find buyers on the strength of picture perfect ads promising the moon. So see here, I have given an example. You can give also a real life example of marketing, what has been impacted lot on society. Now I have also added a point, regardless of quality of a product, even if the quality of product is the best one, marketing campaign is not in place. If there is no marketing, even the best products of the top quality would remain unknown to consumers. So here I have tell why marketing is very important. You have to do marketing to sell your product, even if it is of the best quality. So third paragraph, only if the product has certain quality and meets certain standards and requirements will it attract buyers. So your product should also have good quality. Now no matter how persuasive and interesting a marketing campaign is, quality goods speaks for themselves. So why it is necessary to have good quality for your product? I have also added a point that customers can take companies to consumer courts for making false promises. If they are doing only marketing and you do not have good quality of the product, or whatever promises you have made in marketing and you have not provided it into your product, then consumers can make some cases against it. So this can create situation where marketing alone will not encounter the needs or demands of the customer. So marketing alone is not only the good way. Now I have written a conclusion here. There has to be a balance between the two. Okay, to have some good development in the selling of product, you should have the balance of the marketing as well as quality, so that the average is good enough to grow your business. Both marketing and quality should go hand in hand. Even if the quality of product is best, you need to do marketing to sell it first. Okay, your quality of product is best, but you need some of the marketing to at least sell first product. Okay, first product should be sell by doing marketing, and if the quality is best, people are going to take it second. So for first selling, you need marketing as well. So then people will know the quality. So you have to write such kinds of essays. Has technology become new addiction? Have we become slaves to our creation? Write a response that expresses your thoughts and explain your reasoning. So here the topic is about technology. Now again we will have 4 points, that is introduction, positive points, negative points and conclusion. So I have written a sample essay, let us talk about it. Now I have, in introduction, I have told what is technology and how it has been enhanced in past years. So I have used, we have seen a tremendous growth in technology past years. Technology has made humans work very easy and fast. So in your words, you have to write what is technology. You can write anything about technology. In addition, technology is going to experience exponential development in coming years. I have also told that in coming years, technology is going to be experiencing the most of the development. Okay, let us discuss about its effect on human beings, because the topic is, have we become slaves for technology to our creation? Okay, so we have to discuss about its effects on human beings, how human beings are reacting towards technology. So second paragraph, I have told all the positive points about technology. Technology is very prominent in life. How? Very simple, because human brains is developing this technology for safety and all. The recent advancement in communication and technological sectors like mobile, automobile have helped us tremendously. But this is showing only the positive and progressive behavior. Now I have told about second point, that is negative point. As every coin has two sides, you can use these kinds of phrases, okay, to add in your negative points. While adding negative points, you can use these kinds of phrases. If you are writing and all, it is going to decrease your marks. You can use this kind of phrases like in addition to, as every coin has two sides, talking recently about this, like that. It is the case with technology. It depends on users that how much they use it. Now technology has become part of our lives. I have also used a quote here. If you do not know quote, it is okay. If you know, it is very good. You can gain marks on that. So as people rely more and more on technology to solve problems, the ability of humans to think for themselves will surely deteriorate. Okay, so I have used quote over it, which is exactly telling what technology is having its effects on humans. So I have also added the point, as the quotation says, nowadays people rely more and more on technology rather than their own brains to solve it. Now I have covered the negative part also. Let us go to the conclusion. When human will realize that technology is introduced for him and not the case that he is there for technology. Okay, so technology is for us. We are not for technologies. This will bring positive effects to it. It is in our hands to make correct use of technology for exact time. Okay, most of the time we are using it for time pass. Okay, we are addicted towards it. Technology can make complicated tasks easy, but at the same time it can create addiction. If we are able to control its use for unnecessary purpose, then it will be beneficial. So correct sentence formation is also very important here. Form very small sentences but very grammatically correct, and use phrases. Do not go and use the very difficult words which you do not know, but use phrases that will be more effective here. Next question. Nature provides us much, but when we abuse nature, we risk disaster. Write a responsive explaining on how we harm ourselves and how we harm the environment. So here again, I have written first paragraph telling what does nature gives to us. nature gives us everything, of course. Everything humans have needed to survive and thrive was provided by the natural world around us. Food, water, medicine, materials for shelter, and even natural cycles such as climates and nutrients. So, what nature gives us, I have explained in the first statement. Second, scientists have come to term such gifts as ecosystem services. In spite of all this, we have all the proof that we are harming the nature, and in turn how we are witnessing the nature's drastic reaction. Now, second paragraph, what people are doing to the natures. Deforestation, contamination, groundwater contamination, air pollution and other environmental hazards have been brought into existence by overpollution in a clear way. Now, each and every day, one of these clear and present threat for not only our ecosystem but our health. Add sentences which are very, very easy, very short sentences, but that are getting meaning to the previous sentence. As such, the incidence of cancer, pulmonary, cardiovascular, neurological and cellular and hundreds of other malformations and problems affecting the human species has risen the decades. So various diseases has been increased. Now it is how it is going to be related to nature. As we are doing all this, we are decreasing the number of trees, we are in with the respiratory diseases and all that. You can write this. In addition to this, in recent monsoons, we have experienced drastic floods in many parts of our country, especially in western Maharashtra. So here they have asked about how we are harming ourselves. So harming ourselves, I have written about diseases and how you are harming about the environment. That is for the floods I have written. Here we can take the recent example of arrased deforestation for metro. So you can take recent examples. If you are going to take recent example, it is going to be more effective. Again, I am telling, before doing such acts, government should take into consideration what effects can take place. As a common man, we should start from ourselves to take care of an environment. So I have also told as youngsters or as a normal human being how we can take measures for the given topic. You should write it. It is again going to give you more marks. Okay, now we know that cars generate a huge amount of air pollution. A simple step to reduce the amount of air pollutants we generate is to drive less or use carpool or use public transport. You can write that. Walk to work, ride a bike or even get an electric car. Using cloth bags instead of plastic, or we could say simply avoid plastics. Planting trees and taking care of them is an effective measure. So here you have to tell some measures that is going to be more effective in your essays. And use very short statements. If you do not know anything like quotes and anything, write short statements, create some, but create it meaningfully.